You're a bunny. See, look, we're matching now. You've got them and I've got them.
Not sure about that.
Yours can wiggle.
Mine can wiggle.
Yours can
wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Just a little wiggle. Yeah, I think it was. I gave up like right at the end because I was like, I feel she's going to do it and it's going to be off. So I'm not going to go there with
it. You got it.
But it was nice though. What just happened? We don't mean to do these things. They sort of just spring up. It just sort of happens.
It's like Glee.
Oh no. Oh, someone thinks they're big man.
Yeah, I'm big man.
Someone thinks... Hey, Narendra the comic and
India.
And right now we're gonna be reacting to a big one, a big boy, big boy,
big boy.
Indeed, yes, indeed. Super M putting out a new track called 100. I don't know if it's like 100%. I don't know if it's like giving it 100. I don't know if there's like $100 bills just all about the place. I don't know what's gonna happen with it. But obviously, one of the most anticipated groups ever, really. When they came out, it was a bit like, what were they called?
The Avengers of K-pop.
The Avengers of K-pop. So we know Jopping was a bop. Jopping had everyone jopping and bopping all over the place. So this hopefully will have that same type of vibe. 100, it's going to be high intensity. It's going to let you leave nothing on the dance floor. I feel that's this type of song.
Yeah.
It's going to be like you have to give it your all or like don't get on.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. So obviously, if you don't know, Super M is a mix of like a ton of SM bands. And groups, right?
Yeah, it's not individuals just, from each of their groups. SHINee, EXO, numerous from NCT, different NCT units, to create what they called as the Avengers of K-pop because they are all dancers, they're all singers, they're all visuals.
Everyone is a visual anyway.
Yeah.
But, you know, they're specifically extra visual.
It was about bringing the cream, the creme de la creme, the cream of the crop. And putting them in a band together.
All right. I love me some cream of tomato soup, I do. So let's get to this MV. Please be good, guys, all right? Jopping was a bop. It's been a while since that came out now. What, it's been over a year, I'd say.
Probably over a year.
10 months ago.
10 months.
Wow.
Ooh, wow. Almost time a year flies. Ago.
Wow. Yeah, so let's get to it. Let's go. Oh, and there are no subs for this either. All the subs are not in English. They're in other languages, Japanese,
China. Oh, the eyes.
No wonder it's there's no English subs. It's in English.
Right.
Oh.
Wow, Mom.
Well, that is eccentric.
Wow, chaos is good.
Cowboy look does work.
It really suits him. It really suits him. No stopping, just turn up the heat, yeah. In the fight, do or
die, you know that we run it. There ain't no turning us down. Oh, okay.
Going all the way,
Wow, that is something.
Yeah, Beckett can really sing.
I thought that was going to be the end then.
That's what I thought as well.
You know what? Oh, you know what?
Wow.
You know what? It was good, actually.
Wow.
It was good. I thought they would have ended it with that
with
end point instead
before.
Of adding it another like chorus part.
Yeah.
I don't think the extra chorus there was necessary because it felt like end of the song with that one there.
Yeah, it did.
But I guess there was a reason there were no English subs.
Yeah, we were... Before, we were like, wait, there's no English subs?
How are we gonna...
Oh, God, we'll have to look up the lyrics.
Yeah.
But, like...
It was 100% English.
Basically, it was, 100%. Like, 97% English, I think.
No, it was... I think it was 100.
I think there were a couple lines
Maybe that's
in
why
Korean.
It was called 100?
Maybe.
Partially, maybe. Maybe.
I thought I heard a couple lines in Korean.
I didn't hear any Korean. Maybe there was some in there, but it was very negligible if it was.
Yeah.
Like, it was tiny if there was any Korean in it. Took a risk there.
Bold move.
Took a risk, and I think it worked.
Yeah.
I do. I think that the song was oddly similar to Jopping in a lot of ways. Like, a lot of groups just blend in with the crowd and they don't have anything that makes them stand out. Their sound doesn't stand out. Their performances don't stand out. But I think here, this felt like, with only like one sample size of MV and song in Jopping, this felt like that.
It was their brand.
100%.
Yeah.
The sound felt like that. I felt like you could make a medley of this and Jopping very easily.
Yeah.
And I think that's a big thing determining whether a group and a particular band have a sound or they don't. Like, Stray Kids have a sound. There's a through line in all their music, and you know when it's a Stray Kids song.
Mm-hmm.
With BTS, you know when it's a BTS song.
Mm.
Even though the music might not sound the same,
different
there's
genres.
A thread that could be pulled on that makes it interjoin with each other.
Mm.
This had that.
Yeah, absolutely. I think so.
Yeah.
I think they really did show all of their best parts of their group. Like, Mark was rapping, Lucas was rapping, Beckin was hitting the high note, Taemin did that bit with the high note. Also, the cowboy look on Taemin, it really worked.
It's hard to pull off. Like,
wow.
It worked.
It
did
really
work.
They did a very good job at distributing things to really suit each of the members.
Yeah.
Really,
but actually
really well.
Come together as well.
Yeah.
Because I think this was more of a cohesive video and a song than Jopping.
Yeah, I think so.
I think overall it was.
Yeah, yeah.
Jopping was good, it was fun, it was energetic.
Mm.
This one was just bombastic. Balls to the wall is the line, right? That's the line we said.
It was 100.
It was 100.
Right?
It was 100.
Like,
it was 100
really...
balls to the wall.
yeah, sure.
There was a lot going on. I'm just surprised, actually, now in retrospect, that it was in English, that it only has 8 million views, 7.5 million views right now.
I guess maybe
that's odd.
Maybe
it's been out
they,
for a whole day, over a day.
Maybe before they before it was released, they didn't drop that it was going to be in English at all. They just said release.
Yeah.
And there was no main.
There was nothing to
there
say.
Was
it's
no,
English.
Yeah. So it's come.
So maybe it just
it's
didn't,
a surprise.
It was a, yeah. Maybe it was that instead.
Yeah.
But even then, I mean, this is a good song. To me, it's a good song. I'm surprised it only has 7 million views after a day and a half. Because then I remember I reacted to Treasure, that new group by YG, and people were adding them because they got like 10 million views in the first day or day and a half or something when their track dropped. And it was like, I didn't get why people were weird about that because it was a debut group.
Yeah.
It's their first MV. It might even be a pre-debut song. And it got 10 million views. And it's like, that's really good. But people thought it wasn't good enough, apparently. With Super M, it's sort of a different bar.
Yeah.
It's a different bar than a rookie group, I think.
Totally.
And I still think 7 million views is a lot in a day. But I guess it's relative, isn't it?
I think it's relative.
You know?
When
Blackpink gets like 50 million views now or more.
Huge.
Or BTS or these other big groups like Twice. Super M is on that level in terms of their notoriety in Korea.
Mm.
Like they are that big,
they
I would
are.
Say. Would you say they're on that level? Because
so.
I would say
maybe SM were marketing more to their specific fan bases, individual members, rather than marketing to the whole. So maybe that's why it hasn't gained super large amount of views. Maybe it hasn't gone like viral in the same way that other MVs have. Maybe their marketing strategy was just not as...
Yeah, this is only on YouTube as well. Yeah. Like, there are other social media platforms in Korea specifically, around Asia. Maybe this has got way more views than it has on here on Instagram or Twitter or whatever.
Yeah, sure.
So it's not just singularly looked at as YouTube metrics, I guess. But good song. Risk to be taken in English. But I think it's one that worked out, and it doesn't always work out when Korean artists make English-sounding songs.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, this one had like a very good mix of a Korean sound with a Western sound.
Yeah, I think it did a really good job to hit both markets.
Yeah, because sometimes they just don't blend well together at all.
Mm.
And it just makes it seem very, very
disjointed.
Yeah, that's the word. Doesn't work all the time. But this was actually very good.
Yeah.
What's that line? We go 100! That was the line.
That was the line.
Simple line. They're trying to make it easy for us, guys.
Yeah, they
I'm sure there'll be some type of TikTok dance to this before it gets banned all around the world. There'll be some type of dance. So jump on that. We probably won't. But, you know, no TikTok and all that.
Yeah.
Don't like people stealing our data in general. Yeah, don't really use social media that often anyway.
No, really don't.
We're sort of old, but young and old at the same time. It's a bit weird. It's a bit weird. Anyway, guys... If you did enjoy this video, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel down there. If you didn't, then you don't like Korean people speaking English, all right? I like that. I like people speaking whatever languages they like. But if you don't like that, that means you didn't like this, which means I question some things about you. But that's okay. I'm indifferent. I just say subscribe. That's all I say. Do you say subscribe?
I say subscribe.
I think we should all just subscribe. Move on with your day. Turn that red button gray. I know, take the colour out of the world, but put it into the computer. That's sort of how it goes, you know? But I've been the original comic.
I've been India.
You've been Gray, and we'll see you next time. That's tomorrow. If you don't know, make a video every single day. Been doing it for over
2 years.
And we ain't stopping. No stopping. No stop till we get to 10,000 subscribers. So do subscribe, as I said, because I'll be back in tomorrow with some more...
quality shitty content.
More quality shit every day, guys. We level up, we bring it more, we bring it higher, higher, faster, stronger, fitter, bigger, better. All the adjectives.
100.
Those were adjectives, right?
Those were adjectives. Smart.
See you tomorrow with some more of that nonsense, because we're hashtag never not here. Just how it goes, how it works, the system, the rubric, the structure, the bagwas, we bring it every single day. See you tomorrow, because I will indeed be here yet again with more of the same shit. See you then. Skadoosh.